our forces are committed. We can't turn back.
We're being hailed by the Starfleet ship.
This is Commander Tucker. Sorry to spoil your surprise, but the Andorians know what you're planning. I suggest you turn your ships around now.
This doesn't concern Starfleet. Leave the area immediately.
I can't do that. The Andorians helped us when Earth was under attack. We're just here to return the favor.
If you side with the Andorians, you'll be fired upon.
I've already sent word to Admiral Gardner. If Enterprise is destroyed, Starfleet's gonna know who was responsible.
Order our ships to engage the enemy fleet.
Administrator, I can't allow this.
Sub-Lieutenant, if you attempt to interfere again, I'll have you arrested.
The Vulcans. They're locking weapons.
On us?
No, just the Andorians.
Stand by face cannons. Don't fire until I give the order.
We're in the crossfire.
Hard about. Get us out of their weapons range.
One of the Andorian ships is in trouble. Their reactor's been hit.
The Vulcan cruiser's heading towards them.
See if you can get their attention.
The Earth vessels opened fire on one of our ships.
Destroy them.
The cruiser's breaking off its attack.
We're being targeted.
Evasive starboard, bullet holes.
Malcolm, we're not making a dent in their shields.
Transhaling.
Tell Archer that's two he owes me.
Contact security. Stay where you are.
We need to have a talk.
Administrator, it is agreeable to see you again.
This woman is an anarchist, Captain. Whatever she's told you isn't the truth.
T'Pau didn't bomb our embassy. You did.
The evidence is conclusive.
Evidence your people gave us. The bombing was an excuse to round up the Cyrenites, make certain they'd never find this.
Is that a Kirshara's a myth?
Artifact must be examined in detail.
No.
Quantum dating will confirm that it's from the time of Sorok.
You can't trust her! She'd do anything to spread her deviant beliefs. You've spent years trying to subvert me.
The Kirshara will show us our true path.
They'd kill us all if they had the chance! It must be destroyed!
This is Minister Kuvak. Get me the fleet commander immediately.
I've lost helm control.
Hull breach on G-deck. We're venting atmosphere.
The Vulcan ships. They're withdrawing.